Welcome back, folks. We are here with Jane. We've just done a little adjustment on the nighttime darkness. I dropped it down to minus 0.3, so it'll make the nighttime a little brighter for you all, and then we'll just switch it back when the daylight comes out. But Jane is kind of in a rough spot right now, being that she is majorly infected. So we are going to try and get her out of here and find something to recuperate that infection. Unfortunately, we're too far from this town. We didn't find anything at the airstrip. So we are heading to this little gas station area in hopes we can find a boat to get us over to the trader. Due to her infection, this is as fast as she can run. Her health is stuck at 62% and dropping because of the infections. So there's a possibility that Jane's not gonna make it. So we have to hope that there's a boat here, folks, because I don't know we're not closer to anything else. We've had luck with boat spawns here before. She's losing health fast. I don't think we even have a choice to build a boat. I don't even think we can build a boat anymore. No, folks, we can't. And her health is dropping fast. Oh, was that a boat I saw? Yeah, I bet you're. Oh, shit. Can't be taking any hits, girl. Another infected one. Oh, we can't afford to bleed, so. Seriously? That wasn't enough? I don't know where that one spawned from, but I think, did I see a boat? Is that a boat? That's a boat. That's a boat, folks. There's a boat right there. Jane may be saved. We don't have time to. To search this place. We need to get her to the. To the doctors quick. Have to get to the doctors fast, and it's over straight ahead, I think. Folks, you don't know how bad. Oh, come on. You don't know how bad we needed this boat to be here. Question is, do we have enough money for antibiotics? How much money do we have? $359, but we can make some money trading. Creating some stuff to get us what we need as long as we survive long enough. We have to hurry up. Thank you. So nothing in the boat, right?
Nope.
We didn't get lucky up there. Don't remember if we can search anything out here. Nope. I'm just gonna hop up this tower, see if there's anything in there we can sell. Take that rope. Eat that pear real quick. I'm gonna get to the doctors. A little bit of lag today, folks. I wish you could run faster, because that health is going down. Where's the doctor? Doctor, 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 doctor. Hospital. Said this way, didn't it? Hospital.
Hello, what is your emergency?
I'm dying, that's what my emergency is.
Remember to keep hydrated.
What do you have for? 219 for one pill? Yeah, skip that back. Can we buy another one?
Never mind about the expiration date. Those are fake anyway.
Nope, we don't have enough money.
I'll be here when you need me.
Can we sell them anything?
Go ahead. You'll need these sooner or later.
Nope, nothing to sell him.
I'm sure I'll see you again.
How's our health looking? Oh, look at that. One pill. Taking off a lot of that infection. We're gonna go sell some stuff.
Welcome, stranger. Prices are not negotiable.
What can we sell?
That, you better give me good price.
Yeah, I don't think I got anything to sell to this guy. Do I? No, I don't. Alright. Well, you're no good to us.
Have a nice day.
Oh, you too. Saloon, general goods. How's that health going now? Everything is... She might need one more pill.
Welcome, welcome. Feel, here's what I've got.
Okay, you'll give us 23 bucks for that. Oh, we want to sell.
Let's see what you have.
Okay, we'll give you... Oh yeah, we'll give you... that. Sell you some rope. Sell you a lighter. Sell you some binoculars. How much should we get for that? Okay, we can go buy some more antibiotics.
Stay safe, yeah?
Want one more pill. That should get us good.
Come in. I'll have a look.
Thanks, Doc.
Never mind about the expiration date. Those are fake anyway. All in good health.
You know what, Doc? We're going to take one more. Just so we have it.
I'm sure I'll see you again.
I'm sure you might. Okay, let's go to the armory. Back there. I'm just gonna do a little searching, see if there's anything. Okay, let's go make some money.
What's up? If you're trying to rob the guns, come unloaded. Security reasons. That thing registered. Kidding. Nobody cares.
I'll sell you that. Sell you those. You know what? We'll sell you those. We're gonna sell you that. No, we're keeping our hatchet, sorry. We'll sell you the gunpowder. I think that's all we're selling you.
Guns come unloaded.
Can we buy?
Obviously.
Oh, we can't buy anything yet. I need a mag for my pistol. We don't have enough points.
That thing registered. Kidding. Nobody cares.
We can't buy anything because we don't have enough fame points, folks. We only have 23. Oh, but look at that. We can run again. Our health is up to 78.
Welcome, welcome. Here's what I've got.
Well, I got a couple things for you. Wait. Zero for those boots? Here. How about we repair them first then? That's what we're talking about. We're going to sell you this jacket as well. I don't know what's going on with those prices, but hey. Let's just sell you those.
Here's what I've got.
1500 for a grinding stone? You're out of your mind. I don't want to ruin our axe, but 1500's outrageous. Food. $35 for a banana. This guy's nuts. But we're gonna get it.
Here's what I've got.
Yeah, well, we're not buying anything else from him. How are we doing on our health? Is that all gone? Pretty close. Nothing to sell you, huh?
What's your poison? your poison?
Sorry, man, but that's all we're buying from you.
When you need another round, you know who to call.
Sure do. And the bank was right next to her, right?
Welcome to the most secure place on the island.
Didn't we get a card for free before? Let's deposit. All of our cash. So now we have no cash on us, right? No cash, and we have $2,400 in the bank. How's that health? We still have two infections. Well, let's pop another pill. Stop eyeballing me, dude.
Please come again.
Yeah, let's go back over here.
Hello, what is your emergency?
Just in case. Try not to get injured. Thanks, dude. That's just some great information. find anything over here, but I'll just take a quick look. I'd like to still find a compound bow somewhere. I don't want to buy one. Waste all of our money. We might need our money. Oh, we need those for sure. We'll take that. I don't think we can use beer for anything. Yep, we'll take those. And then a couple things we need here. I don't think we can search in here though. All right, I guess it's back to the boat and to figure out where we're going next. We are infection free, folks. Infection free. We're gonna go back to this gas station. Check the cars. Fill up the boat. And then decide where we're gonna go. It'd be nice if we could find a working vehicle. Super lucky with this boat. Could go down there. City.
You'll have to excuse us for a minute, folks, but...
Jane needs a break. Question is, did she get a gift? Yes, she did.
There's a truck, but it... Oh, I need so much. Here. We want a better bow. Why can't we find anything? Comes the rain. All right, let's go check out the store. Sweet. We have to cut up our last one. Take those. We don't want the empty box. We'll actually take that flare. We need some alcohol. That's what we need. Nothing. boat was filled. Oh, just in time too, the puppets are arriving. Try it though, folks. So we'll just jump cut it from here. We're just gonna park our boat. Right here, folks. Can we get it? Yes, we can. Yes, I saw those shotgun shells sitting on the shotgun shell sitting on the floor. We're still hungry. Straight ahead over there, and we have one that walks back past here. I just want to check that white bunk, that white box. He almost saw me. Ooh, he almost saw me. Nothing. Ooh, did they fix this? Nope. We need weapons. We'll take both of those. We're taking whatever we can get our hands on here. Except for that. They shouldn't be able to see us from all the way over there. We need some food. That's a crock, literally. One, two, three lockers in here. So let's go check up top. That'll work nicely. All right, one, two, three, and we got three down below, right? So we need six. Let's just, actually, yeah, let's use them. I forgot I have this one here. Which it's probably going to use first anyway. Very nice. Give me something good. Ooh, that is very nice. Hold on, folks. We just gotta make some room here. That's not gonna fit that way either. We can definitely sell that at the trader. Oh, big boy armor. Yes, we'll take that. And we have three here. Let's just use up these three. Oh, folks, we are just rolling in it today. And wait. Oh, we gotta fix it first. And we don't have. A sewing kit, of course. Look at this, folks. Oh, we did put our mask back on. We did very well here, folks. Big is up there. But I don't know if we can get there. Jump through the roof. I did right here. I can't throw that far. Well, I really wish I could have found a magazine for our pit bull. Sweet, that's got room. Actually, we're gonna repair our vest. Let's repair this one. And is there anything else we can repair with that? Beautiful. Yes, we'll take that. I'd like to take that meat cleaver too. Yeah, that'll work for now. Millimeter. We need a mag for our pistol. See me. How? Oh, through those windows, that's how you saw me. Such a cheater. He almost saw me. Ooh, more NPGs. Who saw me? I think somebody's lying. Did you see me through a crack in a door? Crack in a door. Oh, what is that? Cheater. I think Jane better get out of here. Jane's out of here. She got too much good loot to die now. All right, Jane's out of here. A little weighted down. We are going to cut it there, folks. We are going to see where Jane was next. I think I want to try and do something over here. It is becoming daylight, so we do need to take the filter off as well. Check a couple boxes here if we can. being bothered. For our pistol. That works well too. Do that. Oh, good lord, we're too heavy for this. That just went up top. Not for us. We are not staying here, folks. We are just going to check a couple things and we are out. That's going to end it for us today, folks. I think we're going to go and look for a place to set up shop and start building a place to live. Content and you want to see more. that button. Drop some comments down below. Click that bell. So you know when Jane is on the hunt again. And until then, thanks for watching. Have a great day.